this class is going to show you how to learn different examples of advanced diving. Before going into the water, exercises are needed to loosen the muscles. The forward somersault dive. Here, the diver turns head over heels before straightening up to enter the water. You learn to do it in this way. Begin with a tuck jump, grasping the shins in mid-air. Follow this with a haunch dive. The movement is similar, but the diver turns to enter the water head first. Next, these four stages in practice lead up to a somersault. And this is a finished running front somersault dive. The back dive. Standing facing the board, the diver springs upwards, curving back to enter the water head first. First, you must learn a backward jump. Next, with the help of a supporter, do a backward fall. Do this again, but by yourself. This time, jump higher. Now try it from the springboard, with arms extended over the head. Notice the finished back dive. A good spring from the toes. Arms at full stretch. And the head is dropped back. The back front dive. The diver jumps backwards, folds up, but straightens up to enter the water. The first stage in learning this dive is an upward jump with hips moving slightly backwards. But not too much. Then practice a backward jump, bending to touch your toes with the legs held straight. This is called the pike position. Finally, the body is fully stretched out to allow a clean vertical entry into the water. The reverse dive. This is like a swallow dive upside down. To learn how to do it, begin with a jump with your hips lifted well forward. Arms are stretched out as in a swallow dive. The legs are swung well forward, and then the head is thrown back. The half-twisting forward dive. In this dive, the body makes a half-turn. One arm is dropped at the highest point of the flight. This causes the body to make the turn. there are many kinds of advanced dives. They all have to be learnt. But the more you learn, the more fun it is.